The following contest is a hair in a cell match. Making his way to the ring from every man's nightmare. Weighing 250 pounds, the man called Sting.
It's hell in a cell. That means no one can escape. No one can help you. It's as brutal and unforgiving as it gets.
Approaching the ring from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
The 5-ton Hell in a Cell surrounds the ring. The competitors are locked in. Just think about what tortures and horrors these men are about to face. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Has taken control.
Struggling for control.
You look at this man. Look at The Undertaker. When you look into his destructive eyes, you see a path of darkness that'll lead you straight to hell.
Ooh. He drops the leg across his opponent.
Spine adjusted. Jeez.
And another ground shaking suplex.
You hear how his leg connected? You know, Cole, I think you hit the nail right on the head earlier.
What?
You can see straight into hell when you look into The Undertaker's eyes. Actually, I think you can see the express lane if you ask me. The Undertaker is certainly not someone to sleep on. Oh!
Quick
thinking to avoid that. Still not through. Oh. Our work is being put in by Sting. Sting with a great offensive show. Oh!
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Uh-oh. Leaving the ring now. There's nothing out there but unforgiving steel.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Sting with a great offensive show.
Wow! Sting with a great offensive show.
Believe the Undertaker got out of that one.
Oh, there it is!
What is it that the Undertaker is looking to do to change his luck at this point?
What he needs is for his opponent to make a mistake. If that happens, he's right back in this thing. When I think back to historical moments and the Undertaker, there are almost too many to mention. So I think back to the first WrestleMania I announced that he competed in. WrestleMania 11. That was when he flattened King Kong.
I remember that.
And Undertaker's rolling. The Undertaker had a chance and blew it.
Great counter.
Will it be?
The Undertaker is still in this.
Just gets his shoulder up.
Sting with a great offensive show.
And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
His shoulders are down.
Should do it.
And will this be it? 2, 3, and that's the match.
Let's go to the highlights here. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Here is your winner, the man called Sting.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!